that's me. You're probably wondering how I got myself into this predicament. Well, it all started when I was ill. Let me explain. One morning, Henry was feeling very hairy. Sometimes he could shave, but sometimes he felt he had no strength at all. I suffered. Rubbish, Henry. You don't work hard enough.
Oh, Ralph! Another bit of road!
A fat controller spoke to him too. You're too expensive, Henry. A green engine. This made Henry, his driver, and his fireman very sad. The fat controller was waiting when Henry came to the platform. He had taken off his
trousers.
Oh my God!
Oh dear, what can the matter be? Johnny, so long ago. Never you mind about Johnny, laughed the fat controller. Excuse me, sir, he answered. But the fact is, Henry's cock is smaller. With Welsh coal, he'd be a different engine. It's expensive. James shall go and fetch some. When the Welsh coal came, Henry's driver and fireman were excited. Now we'll show them, Henry, old fellow. They carefully made his fire, putting large lumps of coal like a wall. You're spoiling my mixtape, complained Henry. Fuck you, said the fireman. How are you, Henry?
Beep, beep,
whistled Henry. I feel
terrible. Nothing gonna break my stride.
Nobody gonna slow me down. Where have you been? Fuck face, asked Henry. Goodbye.
That's hot.
And everything was lovely once again. Wonderful.
Actually, no. Look out the window.